This is Medicine Radio backstage at the Chapiteau, the big tent at the Caprice Festival, and you can hear people sound checking behind us. They're getting ready to go. One band getting ready to go tonight is Caravan Palace, who we are now going to help you discover, because it's time, I think, that the English knew a lot more about Caravan Palace. Hello.
Hello.
Now, introduce yourselves, first of all, for our listeners.
Okay, so I'm the singer, I'm Zoe.
And I'm Hugo, I'm the violinist and co-singer.
Where did it all start? How did you all get together and decide to do what you're doing?
At the time, we were playing in a jazz manouche band. That's why we have that etiquette. No, I don't know.
The label.
Exactly, the label. We played in a lot of bars or weddings. But we were also electronic music producers, so we had the idea after a very mince, comment est-ce qu'on dit, arrosé, une soirée très arrosée.
Okay, it was a pretty drunken night.
Yeah, something like that. So we had that idea and we decided to try for a special occasion doing music for a porn film. The 20s. So the song was quite good. It was very basic, but quite good. The friends loved that, and our parents too. Not the film, but music. So we decided to go on and do more songs.
And more films.
Unfortunately, we didn't have the occasion to do more films. I'm so sorry.
And Zoe, how did you get involved with this lot?
First MySpace and for the first contact. And then I meet them in a buff?
A gig.
Yeah.
A gig, yeah.
A jam in a bar.
That's a new French word for me. What, a buff?
Buff? You don't know the word?
I've never heard that before.
Yeah.
Buff, when you improvise, with a lot of musicians, we improvise together. On a standard, a jazz standard or something like that.
Jazz we clubs playing, or a bar, you meet her.
We were playing a jazz manouche in a bar and she came with a big bag.
Yes, and my real book.
And her real book.
And you've never left.
And she never left. She came back home because she doesn't live in Paris, but she came back after in Paris to work with us.
And is this your first time in Comontana?
Yes, I think.
For her, but me, I came here for holidays. For 10 years when I was younger with my grandparents, yes. So I know very well all the ski tracks.
Okay, so you're pretty cool at carving. What about you, Zoe? Any good at skiing?
No. I'm not.
You're going to try?
We don't have time yet. So I'm good at, how do you say, luge?
Ah, you're good at sledding. I love sledding.
Sledding. And racket. You know?
The snowshoes. Well, look, Hugo, give Zoe some time off. Let her learn a bit of skiing. I think it's important. If you're going to come to Crans-Montana, you've got to learn how to ski.